Back in position after the penalty. Good catch there by number two. He's going to move the chains again.